New at noon, a special donation for the South Burlington Food Shelf. The food shelf will get a brand new electric van thanks to the South Burlington Rotary Club. It'll be used to transport food donations from local businesses, grocery stores, and farms. It also opens the door for potential food deliveries. An unofficial unveiling will take place at the South Burlington Food Shelf on Tuesday.